Verify this statement by showing that the derivative of the right side equals the integrand of the left side. Now, here we want to prove that our integrand, this one, is our integrand. And we call this as our integral. So of the integrand, the derivative of this is equal to our integrand. So we will get the derivative of 1/3 x to the third minus 4x plus c. So this will be 1/3. Then to get the derivative of this, the exponent will be multiplied x to the 3 minus 1 minus 4x, 1 minus 1, and the derivative of constant is always 0. So 3 over 3 will be equal to 1, so this will be x squared minus 4, x to the 0. Then anything raised to 0 is 1, so this will be x squared minus 4. Then if you will apply your algebra, this is difference between 2 squared. So this will be x and x. And derivative of factor of negative 4 is negative 2 and positive 2. So this will be equal to x minus 2, x plus 2, which is equal to our integrand.